darkness and light, enjoyment of the world and enjoyment of God will never go together.